So, why did we want to do a video on breaking up with mediocrity?
It's about thinking intentionally on how you're going to move forwards in 2018. In December, you have the opportunity to make big goals and actually take the steps to accomplish those goals, and you can't do it if you're going to move forwards in 2018 by being mediocre and
That's
doing
right.
things halfway.
That's right. And so at On Fire Books Leadership Company, we have for 15 years worked with the best leaders. So we're going to give you three quick tips to break up with mediocrity right now. Don't even wait until 2018. I want to see your videos. Send them to us. Make a selfie and break up with mediocrity. If you click the link below, you'll see my breakup letter to mediocrity. So the three tips are, number one, decide, make a commitment today to break up with mediocrity. Number two, get yourself a life team. I learned this from Tony Geary writing the book Business Ground Rules. Explain what a life team is, Tiara, because it's not about mentors or friends or family.
It's about people that will point out your blind spots, the people that will truly invest their time in making you better and you investing your time to make them better. A team isn't people who are going to give you the fluff and tell you that it's going to be okay. It's the ones that give you the hard answers and say, if you want to see change, here are the things that you need to do to accomplish that change.
That's right. So number one is make the commitment to break up with mediocrity today. And number two, get a life team. And number three is get a routine. I don't want to use the word discipline since we're all about freedom, and you know, but even with a free company of creatives, artists, writers, editors, we are all about the compound effect of a routine. So I've noticed that every day, people that are successful, the CEOs, the professional athletes, they didn't get successful without a routine. And I've noticed that even the CEO of MedStar Ambulance Company told me, you know, he's working out between 4 and 6 a.m. He's in the office by 6:30 or 7 a.m. because he has that commitment to his body. Can you give us some other examples of tip number three, how to break up with mediocrity, as far as your routine?
Routine is doing some things that are very important all the time exactly the same way. So I get up at 4:30 in the morning and I hit the gym first, because if I don't, I'm not making a big commitment to keep my body healthy. And then when I come home, I make sure that I do things in a specific order. And when I know that I have a deadline to meet something, I make sure I make a plan and create steps to accomplish that on time, because time and being on time and being before a deadline is excellence. It is not mediocre.
So that's one of the things, number three is one of the things I'm working on. And if you need help, we're going to do videos on each one of these subjects. We're going to do lives on each one of these subjects. So the theme is how to break up with mediocrity. And we'll probably even do a show with someone else, one of our partners, on this subject. But those three steps are so important. The last one is the one that I'm working on, which is making sure that I follow a routine. And I put my sneakers, my running shoes, by the door so that I have this kind of mantra in my head, get up, lace up. Because we know how hard it is. I mean, I always put everything else first before my workout. And that's because I never want to miss a deadline, never would miss a deadline, and then I want to put my kids first. Boop. And so, you know, when I put my shoes by the door, that's an instant reminder. So give yourself visuals, and we'll make sure that in addition to vision boarding video, that we cover all of this in the weeks to come. So mark your calendars, February 2nd, just one of the dates for our Writers and Speakers Mastermind. And I hope that you can use these three tips to break up with mediocrity.